New AI has been killing it, been absolutely exploding in price. But why? I want to show you why. And like, if you haven't seen my videos, I've been showing you this for weeks on end. Neural AI uses AI to generate 3D models for the gaming space. Now, for those that develop on Unity or Unreal Engine, these developers, it can take time to build these sorts of things. And I'm going to show you images and everything else, like examples. Welcome back. Drop that like if it's interesting. This is not financial advice. Think about your traditional games like your, I don't know, what's this, Mario Party. Look at everything that you see. Even this little, what are these little yellow things here on the clouds? They're throwing these sort of cannon things, right? Or are they shooting it out? Everything that you see is a 3D model. The pirate ship, the sail, everything that you see, right? The things that, you know, Wario is standing on, Baby Bowser, these little ledge things that they're standing on is a 3D model. These little Goomba things, they're standing on like these boxes. Well, he's standing on a box that has like a little skull kind of thing on the side. It's a 3D model. And they're on a pirate ship, which is a 3D model. Everything that we need in gaming requires 3D models to make it look great. Here's your Fortnite. You got the truck to here's a 3D model. All the houses, 3D models. These pipes that are coming around the corner of the house, 3D models. So what happens when you give it to AI and say, you know what, can you do this for me instead? Instantly. It does it within seconds. Within seconds, all of your 3D models for your favorite games are created. And this is why you're seeing Neural AI blow up massively. It's up, what's it up in the last sort of last 30 days, up 166%. I think I showed you guys this right back, all the way back, maybe about here, somewhere about here. That is about 50 cents, wasn't it? Somewhere about here. And if you take a look at my channel, you know, you can come in here and just search Neural, and it should come up. Look, my Neural AIs. And I said to you guys back then, this has 1,000x potential. Please pay attention to it because I feel like it's going to do extremely well. What happens if I click this? If you want to watch it, you can go back and you can see more on it. I just want to see what price I was sharing it at in this video real quick, yeah? Because this is the power of the AI now. AI can do anything for us. It's not just, look, 55 cents. It's not just creating images and doing text and writing my essay. Nah, they can do complex tasks now that will take one man maybe 2 to 3 weeks. And there's another coin that I showed you that can handle landscapes with AI, that can build an entire flipping game world in seconds with AI. So when you have that, and then you have this that's doing your 3D models, it's gonna kill it. You don't need a developer anymore. Well, you do, essentially they can just do it in seconds, but I'm just saying, it's changing the way people do things with gaming. And this is why you're seeing this price moon. So should you buy this now? You're still incredibly early to this. Look at this, a fully diluted market cap. I've got it over here on Dex Tools, $37 million. That's fully diluted. I want to really open your eyes to this and show you how incredibly early you still are to this coin. How much of it should you have? How much can you afford to have? Right now, what does $1,000 set you back? Maybe that could be a good long-term goal. Because you know, back then, you got loads for $1,000. Now, obviously, you're getting 265 coins, but that's still good. Matter of fact, maybe all you need, and this might sound crazy, maybe all you need is 100 coins. 100 coins could probably set your life up for greatness, and that is not a joke. And right now, that's about $377. Why? Why only 100? Well, take a look at the supply. There is only 10 million coins. You'll never get more than 10 million tokens, right? Now, think about Bitcoin. I'm not saying this is the next Bitcoin, but I'm saying Bitcoin has 21 million tokens. Look at where the price is of Bitcoin right now. This is $70,000. Can you imagine having 100 coins of Bitcoin that was worth $70,000? Now, I'm not saying this is going to go there. It doesn't need to go to $70,000 a coin. But because the supply is so damn tiny, you can sure as hell bet that this is going to go into the hundreds of dollars. Maybe if you're lucky, $1,000 per coin. What did thingy do? Let me find Alluvium. Do you remember in the last cycle? Who was around for Alluvium? Please. He was around for a flipping loop. This blew up. What was the other one? I'm just trying to find tokens that have tiny supply. Quant. Remember Quant? I'm trying to show you coins with a similar supply to show you what prices they can hit. This has 10 million. Hold on, I'll put my thing on charge. Barry be dying all the time when I'm trying to shoot a damn video. What's it dying for? Flipping charge. Anyway, so I think it's charging now. Hold on, let's have a quick look. Oh, because it goes all slow and stuff. Here we go, it's working. So Illuvium has almost 10 million, 9.6 total supply. Illuvium in the past went as high as, look at this, $1,700. Guys, please. And that's with a roughly just under 10 million supply. Please. If Newell does this and you have 100 coins, you just stuck up not financial advice. Yeah, I'll look at you like this. If you have 100 coins and this thing moves to, $1,000, you're set up, man. You are made. 100 grand. You turn, what's that? What's this? A $377 investment into 100 grand. That's all I can say because I can see it. You're looking at an AI project that can handle gaming. It tackles both. Tackles the AI, tackles the gaming. Come on. This is going to moon. This is easily going to $10. And when it gets to $10, you're going to see it fly to $50. And then you're going to think, flip, I should have put my money in when it was at $10. Well, let me just pull it in now whilst it's $50. Ah, I just doubled my money. It's $100. Should I buy more? Because it might go up. Okay, I'll put another flipping 100 quid in. Ah, I just 10x my money. It's now a flipping $1,000 per coin. Watch it move. The same way that Illuvium moved in the last cycle, go up to these thousands of dollars per coin because there's so tiny supply. Let's take a look at Quant. Quant has 14 million tokens in supply, 14.6. Let's have a look at where this went in the last cycle. This went up to, what's this up here? Get to the top. Well, that just says 367. But still, can you imagine buying now and then the token going to 367 at a minimum? You're setting yourself up for greatness. You're talking almost 100x. 10x times 10, $37. Times 100, $377. I'm calling this to go to $100. Yeah? That's what I think. I think if this continues to go the way it's going, this can moon to $100. And anybody that's paying attention now, today, not financial advice, the people that pay attention today and buy it now, you have the chance, if it goes there, to make incredible gains. And I'm going to come to your house because you're going to be buying a nice new house. I'm going to eat your damn burgers because you're throwing a barbecue. I'm coming to your house. Flipping eat your damn burgers. You better have some ketchup ready, I tell you. Because I'm coming to your damn house. Get some barbecue sauce ready. I'm going to leave it here. If this was helpful, drop that like. Give it a subscribe. Who's paying attention? If you want to buy this, the link is in the info section. They didn't sponsor me. This ain't sponsored. I'm just showing you what's going on in my portfolio. I shared this weeks ago to patrons. Shout out to the patrons that bought this like an absolute boss. You're up in mad profits and you know you are. That's why they become patron. The link is in the info section. Choose your tier. I recommend my exclusive, I keep saying it, I know it's boring, isn't it? VIP, we love for. Partner tier. It unlocks all the posts. So you will see if I'm buying, if I'm selling, if I'm staking, anything that I'm doing, you'll see it right here. If you stuck in my throat. If you can't afford it, I've got the CEO tier, which is now my most popular tier. People favor this one. Gives you access to the VIP Telegram group. It's like magic over there. You're part of a powerful network with my entire Patreon account, just in total. There's great people over in the Patreon, great people in the VIP group, sharing helpful knowledge. You know, you get insights to crypto memes, micro caps, all of these early. You know, the funny thing is, how did I find this Newell AI? Did I find this off of Next Gem? Because I was telling you that there's gems that you can buy And I think Neural AI was found off of a project called NextGEM. And this just proves my point, right? Because NextGEM will be the next one to absolutely explode. This right here. Because this is where I found it. So this proves that NextGEM works. And right now, this is another AI coin sitting in silence. Flip. Should I buy more of this? Only 5 million cap, you best believe. Because if it can find Neural, what the hell else is it going to find in the future? So I'm going to leave it here. Guys, thanks for watching. This is why you watch the channel. You get a little quick insight. And I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Cheers.